about the Jews. We too would observe your circumcision of flesh, your Sabbath days, and in a word, all of your festivals, if we were not aware of the reason why they were imposed upon you, namely because of your sins and the hardness of heart. The custom of circumcising flesh handed down from Abraham is given to you as a distinguishing mark to set